What's up, guys? Here comes a brand new episode of Uncharted. Let's get going.
Take him out, Elena.
Last episode, we had to use a car and a speedboat, or whatever it's called, to get away from the bad guys. Now we're going to keep going on the speedboat, or whatever it's called, jet ski. Oh, I shot him in the knee. He's dead. I used to suck at this section. I think I got a little bit better now. If I flub my words or anything like that, it's because I apparently bit my tongue. I don't remember doing it. This all of a sudden hurts. I just hope I didn't already do this section. It seems like a lot of the same of the last one. I'm looking forward to tomorrow. There's going to be an unboxing video, there's going to be a first look, possibly do Mario Kart, not sure about that one, don't quote me on that. If not, then I'll do it next week. Hey. Shit. I don't know where he's at, I couldn't see him. I like how one of us dies. Oh, that I didn't really think for that. There he is. I'm doing some blind fire somehow. Where am I supposed to go? Right here? No. Where are we going, game? This way? Kinda? No? I'm trying to shoot it, it's not working. Maybe this one. I think I just hit. Yes. That. Alright, game two, we're gonna go. Like, seriously, I really don't know where to go. Oh. And it slowly descends into the water without any splash. Skylar, how about?
You've got to get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
Oh, this is fun. I'm playing nothing with third-person shooters. I'm on Gears Judgment now. I'm trying to beat it before Star Fox comes out, and that's tomorrow. Oops. No. Kind of ruined what the box video is going to be. Yeah. Thanks, game. I can't shoot through seaweed. Up there? Probably. He can't make it. Like, it's being vague right now. I have no idea where to go. Oop. Nope. Yeah, I hate it when it does this. I don't remember, okay? Okay, I don't remember. Hey, dick. Usually, after a while, it'll tell you where to go. But right now, I'm kind of lost. Guess I'll just swim. That's probably what I'm supposed to be doing. Just swim over, and I'm getting lost. Ah! Oh, that went way too high. Drake has a throwing arm, doesn't he? Gosh.
Oh, don't!
My cover.
No.
I'm trying to do active reload. I'm like, that's not in this game. Weapon. There it is. There's no one. Thank you. Oh, nope. Keep it. Oh, am I supposed to go that way? Never does want to tell you. Oh, there we go. Half of these I don't even know if he can make. Kind of like a guessing game, basically. Jesus!
That had to hurt. Okay.
Why am I getting shot at this time?
I see him. Okay.
Oh. He's not dead, is he? No, I think he's right. What's he trying to do? Trying to juke me out, I guess. Ooh! Dude, you're dead.
Uh-oh.
Shoot. Some of these guys take entirely too long to kill. Pistol's good. That one's good. Alright, let's keep going.
Hey!
Who's shooting at me? Ow! Come here. Bitch!
Alright!
Shut up. Combo! Am I supposed to climb that? Game isn't telling me. Oh. Never mind. I was supposed to crank it. All right. Alley-oop. Am I going the right way? Probably. Or it's going to a treasure. One of the two. Don't fall! Would I risk that? What the world? Did I go the wrong way? Leap of faith! I'm dead. Oh, he's kissing the wall.
He's over here! There he is! I will kick you to sleep.
Kick the dude in the nuts. I'm gonna go the opposite way this time around. Taking a sip of my tea. My tea. Gotta go somewhere here in about 20 minutes or so, so once I'm done recording, I have to run. Alright, I'm gonna go right this time. Alley-oop. No. That one leads directly to where I need to be. Kinda. Oh.
Another one.
Oh. That's why I couldn't make it. Okie doke. Great. We had to go there first, all the way around. Got it. I don't like the type, like, jumps. Sometimes he doesn't want to react the right way, so you just end up falling and dying. Alright, right across. You just go down? Or what? Oh. I couldn't tell if you could grab that or not. Alright. He's going. Scared yet? Alright, I'm coming over to just beat your ass. Nathan Drake, ass kicker. Yeehaw! Sorry if you heard that. That's probably loud. Get that.
Stand back! Alright. Let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
Chapter 10, the customs house. Alright. Here we are at the customs house. Her camera, like, clips to her butt. I don't know if we're supposed to go that way. Are we? Grab some ammo. Yeah, I probably do have to go that way. I think she jumped down. Yep, yeah, it's cutscene.
These must be all the old ship manifests.
Still seem to be in good shape.
So far, it's a pretty fun game. Halfway through, it shows 50%, so I'm Hey, check this out.
This looks right. The Esperanza.
Give or take, I estimated about 10 episodes, bars of gold, which isn't 1,200 silver terrible. Emeralds, I've seen less ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? But not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight 20 arrobas.
I've seen a let's play of Pokemon Fire Red last. Like, over 100 episodes. That's because the guys only did like 15 minutes.
There you are.
That thing kind of gives me the creeps.
My let's play of Lightning Yellow was only like 14
that's
episodes.
The last entry.
That somebody's.
That's because I did off screen training stuff like that. They did everything on screen. They didn't cut anything out.
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish? No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Yeah, they're having their little moment here.
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off
they're
the
like
coast of Panama.
5 seconds away
so
from
that's
kissing.
How he found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
I'm trying to figure out in the trailers
yeah,
for
nice
Ford
try.
If that's Elena or
but
someone
we're still
else.
Going for that boat.
That shows Drake,
yeah, I'm afraid
this some girl.
Is as close
I'm
as we're getting
is Elena.
To El Dorado.
All right, back to controlling Drake.
I see him.
Oh shit! God, I ran right into that. Okay, I got shot from this direction. Sit down, sir. That hurt. Anyone else want to shoot me? Dick shot. Kicked them in the nuts. Alrighty. Let's go, Elena. Another cutscene.
Up. I don't see any boat, Nate. Looks like we missed our chance.
No. There it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can, swing around and come back and pick me up?
Lazy ass.
Okay.
She has one lazy ass.
Nothing. I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right,
good
fine.
Lord.
But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
It basically means scout's honor, but she can't be a scout. She's a woman, so it has to be a girl. Well, actually, a scout. Girl scouts. Duh. Never mind. Ignore me. I hate this part. Oh, shit. Am I supposed to continue to press X? I don't know. There's guys shooting at me now. Thanks for showing the ground.
He's over here.
The game wasn't helping. I don't know if I'm supposed to attack these guys or not. So I will. I don't know what to go do here. I'm gonna jump again. I don't know. Something's supposed to happen, I guess. Wow, game. Thanks for that. I honestly don't remember what to do here. Good lord. Like, seriously, what do I do? Did I miss something here? I've beaten the game, I just don't remember what to do here. I keep jumping and I keep dying. Game, are you gonna tell me what to do here or no? Jump again! Nope. Short jump. I don't know! The game's not even gonna tell me. It's like, nah, we're good. Okay. Ran right into my bullet. Apparently I can't fall down there, you know, like a 3-foot drop. I know I'm wasting a lot of bullets here. Is something supposed to happen? Oh! Okay, there was a lock there. You mean some of that lock was holding the doors? That explains a lot. Gotta have some kind of failures in the game. Chapter 11.
Trapped. Who's this now? Wait, that's not one of Eddie's.
Alright, I'm gonna call the episode here. We will come back next episode and see where we go next. So thank you for watching. Catch you next time.